There's a war raging. This is the battleground, and these are the victims, boys and girls as young as 12 years old, children society has forgotten.
One of the hardest things to understand about the world is how it is that kids who are alone, on their own, struggling for survival on the streets, end up becoming prey for some of the worst characters in society, pornographers, pedophiles, predators, people who traffic them, kids who end up struggling for survival. We see kids who, but for Covenant House, are absolutely lost to the streets.
Most people think trafficking happens somewhere else. The reality is, American children are being trafficked every day. In one Department of Justice report, 85% of the confirmed U.S. sex trafficking cases involved American citizen victims. The exact numbers are unknown. Justice Department estimates from 1999 put the number of runaway or throwaway kids at 1.6 million. According to a University of Pennsylvania study, the numbers are even higher.
You know, trafficking is one of the most sinister conspiracies of the 21st century. It's a modern form of slavery. Young people from across the Americas, Managua to Anchorage, are drawn into this work by the gangs and the cartels or individuals who seek to commodify young people.
I started doing things I shouldn't have done. I started making poor choices because I felt like, you know, my family's not supporting me, so who is?
The traffickers have global, organized networks to transport children from city to city, nation to nation, all around the world. Kids can be here today and gone tomorrow. If no one saves them, they disappear, and it's getting worse. The internet has made it easier for predators to profit by selling kids online. As a result, human trafficking is now the second largest criminal industry in the world, and it's the fastest growing.
You know, Covenant House is 40 years old, and in all that time, we've every single day at a Covenant House somewhere across the United States welcomed in for the first time, a kid who's been prostituted by an adult who made money off of them.
Every day, in 21 cities, Covenant House outreach specialists canvass the most dangerous neighborhoods in search of homeless kids.
You don't have a shelter to go to tonight?
Yeah, I have some place to go.
You have a place to go? Why are you out here?
We have teams of trained outreach workers who go out at all times of the day and night into some of the toughest neighborhoods in the world and connect with kids who are struggling on the streets.
Armed with Covenant House cards, plenty of sandwiches, blankets, and the offer of on-the-spot assistance, the outreach program specialists' constant and reassuring presence earn them trust among the kids on the streets. Covenant House does more than offer a safe place to sleep. They offer crisis care, as well as long-term programs in which the kids stay at a Covenant House facility and rebuild their lives to become independent, productive adults, free from the risk of future homelessness.
It requires that we have enough beds to welcome kids off the streets when they're homeless and cold and tired and need a safe place to be. It requires that we serve thousands of meals to kids across the United States. It requires that we clothe them, that we shelter them, that we keep them safe. And all that means that we have to be more. Every day, Covenant House is struggling to be more, but we need help to get that done. We need others to join with us and help us make sure that we have the beds and the medical supplies and the clothes and the food to keep kids well.
Covenant House is often the last chance and last hope for homeless kids. Last year, they helped over 51,000 kids at 21 shelters throughout the U.S., Canada, and Latin America. And for kids in trouble who aren't near a shelter, Covenant House operates two toll-free hotlines that promptly respond to frightened or threatened children and concerned family members.
We can do a part by, you know, changing people's lives by doing one thing, and that's caring. Caring for each other.
To help or learn more, visit covenanthouse.org, the largest privately funded agency in the Americas, providing essential services to homeless, throwaway, and runaway kids.